poem. And I wrote this in a field in Maryland. It was in a town called Poolsville. So just imagine lots of grass, it's really dark, twilight. So that's the setting for you. I want you all to imagine that while you're listening to this song, okay?